Hello, everybody, and I'm now gonna be playing some Totally Arcade Battle Simulator. So I don't know actually what I'm gonna do, but I'm just gonna try out some wars, like historic wars. So first off, let's try out the Zulu War, which is actually in Africa. So that's what I'm gonna do. Sahara. Just play it and let's see what's actually gonna happen. So, oh! There goes the first volley. 25. Got nothing to say right now. And here comes the first fighter. Okay, it's lagging. Oh! Okay, there goes the first line. It's down, so now they only have two, three more lines. Okay, so. Look at that guy. Oh, oh, the lag. Oh! I thought someone took that. Off another volley. Oh! Second one is gone. No, third. No, yeah, it's second line. Oh, cannon! Oh, there goes a musket. Let off another volley, man. Shoot that. Go on, dude, shoot. Is that a spear? I literally just saw that spear fly right through the chest. Oh, there he goes. Okay, there's actually just 4 musket men. Oh, 3 now. Oh! 2 more. Yep. Zulu Warriors 1. Let's just go with that, so. Okay, so just clear all these. So what can actually kill a dark peasant? Well, I tried out the end of... I tried Actually, it worked really well. Just hit him. Oh. Oh, right in the guts. Oh, double one in the guts. So, Gaze of Crusaders and Ballistas. Yeah, that should do. So, I think this is pretty good numbers now. Oh, that rock is. Oh, yeah, another volley. Is that guy dead already? We got a dead dark peasant already. Oh, here goes the ballistas. Actually, I also tried this out. So, two of them. The M16 stays extremely good against dark peasants. I'm hoping that they won't get thrown off the map, because that would be bad. Yeah. Oh! Of all the watches in this time, it's coming out. Fire all the arrows. Is that down? Ooh! Oh! 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 That's a deadly one. Dude, half of the Roman army just got killed. Like, seriously, just half of it. Check that out. So...